wanna feel so free, and I just wanna be me. Yeah, I just wanna go so crazy. I just wanna be a freak. Yeah, I just wanna rise to the top. Yeah, I just wanna go reach the peak. So right. I've been really well focused on success. Hey, y'all will see. Yeah, you'll see that I will get it. Cause I'm really focused, man. I make it with the rap, and I just follow my path. I just follow my passion. To me, this is what's precious. Yeah, in my soul, man, I can feel it. So every single verse, man, I just gotta go and kill it, man. I gotta be the kid. I could be the guy taking you wild. I could be the villain, but good as a kid. Lately, I'm painting my path on my way. Yeah, I got no time that I can waste. So I've been sitting in the space. Yeah.
Question is what I want to do. Straight home. I haven't tried it yet.
You don't know what I'm gonna do. You don't know what is next. And I'm loving the fact. Truly it's making me blessed. Cause I work on my team. No snakes in the grass. And we have a choice in the wind. Because of the work that we did in the past. Because of the work that we did in the past, man, we went to hours, you barely got breath. So I get the realm and we didn't finesse. So I got the feelings that we might be next. Cause when we go in, we win in the match. Yeah, sure. When we go in, we win in the match. So that's how we do, cause we be the best. Yeah. We be the best, best. Yeah, we be the best. Whoa. Yeah, we be the best, best. We be the best. Hey, yeah, we be the best, best. Hey, we be the best. Yo, you wanna come on my test? Whoa, you want to see we the best? Hey.
Almost need a snowman before I do this. Where it's not gonna cut it. More over here. There is a little bit more. I spent some of my mana. So what I want? I want you. I'm gonna upgrade you. I wanna get back to my tavern. Just upgrade my bird too. What is my speed? I should be fine. Oh, it's probably because I don't have a speed in everything else. I don't have a final patch! Oh no. Yeah. Little monk. I don't have anything that can't use, do I? If you're gonna use a spear, I'll use a little monk. You can. Thank you. Oh. I need to go over here to do that. Try again. I think it's doable. It's hard for me to let go, but I think that I'm finally feeling good again. So hard because I love you, but I'm finally feeling like myself. Ow, 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 sit there. Ow! I didn't see the rockets. Just gonna come over here. He'll come to me. Help, help. I lack fire resistance. That's why I'm dying. Seabird, baddiest rating! Seabird, hello! What's going on? How was that? Ah! Big fallout! Turbo! 99. Thank you for the follow. What's going up? Speedrunner! I haven't done that in a while. I'm dying on this. That's all. So how's the flock been? Cause you're in the den now. Blacker than grape. Weaving it out. I see. But I anti-identify the weave. Well, I don't really have weave stuff, but I do watch a lot of anime. So, whatever you want to identify that as, sure. I just caught up to One Piece again, for example. I'm gonna die again. Why are hearts? I understand. Slowly assimilating himself. Alright. I guess I'm not doing that level for a little while. Until I have resistances. I'm just trying out things I don't know if I can do yet. Because I'm not at the stat requirements for a lot of the things. I'm doing my 7k build with 4k stats. See how it works. Lemon is warm.
That's 21. I'm 21.
The heck? Lurking? Okay. Sounds good to me. I like the lurks. No, I don't need Spire here. I need to add a command for that so badly. I have like 3 people that use that command. And I don't have anything for it. This. You like the music? Yeah, it's something new I've been trying to find. If you go to Google and hit NCS, you'll find not copyright sounds. Or not Google, YouTube. It's in YouTube. And they have a lot of good stuff in there. That's what I've been looking at. All right, let's see if I die right away or not. It's not bad music. It's a lot better than a lot of the other copyright stuff, or non-copyright stuff I've been looking at.
Heaven just knows what it wants. Will I go back to the place where I belong? Everyone could break my heart, but I try my best to not fall apart. And I find it hard to let go. The memories keep me together. Gotta fight till the end, no pressure, no pressure. And I find it hard to say no to the ones who want something better, to the ones who never say never. You'll be my pleasure.
Jester.
I got nothing to be scared of, because where people live, there is always love. I know the answers in my heart, so I'll try.
Why does the map look different? This is Wintermire, not Mistymire. It's the same idea, but winter themed. This is no, that's actually a normal. It's not a Redux map. It's in the Lost Quest, I think. It's one of the maps you get coal from. Mock Twitch is here! Hello! You're welcome. Ah, no!
And I find it hard to let go. Memories keep me together. Gotta fight till the end, no pressure, no pressure. And I find it hard.
Doing perfectly fine over here. Town waves. Do I have town waves? I might have a few town waves. What hit where? That one? Okay. That's mostly okay. Because it happens all the time. No, no, okay, get away. That was my fault. I need to get a crystal core. That's one of the things I need to get. that I don't have yet. Why did I just do this map earlier? It's a lot easier than everything else I've done. Get good stuff here too. What the heck? I didn't need that one. I might pass on town waves. If you get spook waves though, I kind of want spook waves. Or did I get spook waves? Maybe it was Winter Wonderland waves I want. One of the two. Wintermire, okay. Yeah, it's Winter Wonderland 2 now. And I want. I also have King's Game. I think I have King's Game already. I forget. I don't know. I have two accounts. It's kind of hard to keep track. I'm not sure. You have to ask the man for that. I heard King's Game was pretty broken. I forget who told me that. Moonbase was nerfed, I think, because of the genie spam. Oh, okay. Ah! How did that one get hit? What? What? I don't know what hit it. I don't know. I was taking care of the wyverns. What did it? Was there like an archer here or something? Smacking it? Can move my minions up further. Otherwise, I don't know how to fix that. Aim at DST that way. I don't want the slow R over here because I don't want to slow down the mobs going past it. Just want to slow them down if they're going to hit it. That's my plan there. Monk in the way. Man, how big did I make that reflect? I don't know, what do you think hit it? Was it wyverns or was it an archer? Well, the wyverns are doing this. Think wyverns? Just in case. I have more room for more reflex, so why not? Let's protect my spooters. I aimed a snowball tower at the wyverns and it works all. I guess they're too far away. Want my turkeys, man. Still on fish. What? Which one? That one? Oh, that's my fault. I need to be here and watching this now. Pretty much. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't. Kind of, I need to fix it. Decided to test it. Does it look like a hug emote? I can use it.
Oh, we'll
Dracula. I'll just call you Dracula. It's close. Thank you for the follow. I'm doing good. How about you? Welcome to the den. Hold on, which one? Which one now? Okay. I'm on my own, broken alone. I feel the rain. I help out a lot of people. This empty town, we're searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the sky. Oh yeah, I play controller. I've always been playing controller. I'm one of the very few people that play controller in the one game. Everyone else plays keyboard and mouse. Yeah, I reset. I didn't quite reset for Redux, but I did reset. I still have my other account, but just felt like doing anyone. Yeah, see, everyone frowns at controller play. I'm almost back to level 100. Yet there. I'm not really farming for levels though, farming for items. I can tower stack. I can use all the keyboard commands. See? Stack of towers, right there. Ah! Again? Same one. You're bullying me. I'm not watching. Wait, is that genie taking it out, or is it just running out? I don't even know. Father Nate, hello. Welcome. So what am I going for? I'm trying to get some turkey on the treadmill right now. I want to upgrade from a fish. Fish in a bowl. Nate. Oh no, I'm not taking anything. I'm earning everything on this account. I don't know about that. Oh, I gotta stand up and stretch after the wave. Nate is helping me. And hydrate. Nope, I haven't. Oh yeah, I actually got some really good names, okay? From one individual. Oh, and I get to go. Alright, I'm standing up. I'm stretching. I need to find some water, though. Shame someone changed them. I'll be right back. You're gonna save your points for the mystery prize? Alright. Just kind of look at some trans armor out again here. So I'm still looking for upgrades. Remind me, I need to put a strength ring down. I don't have a mystery prize? What do you mean? Prove it then. Is that your ploy? I see through it. It's a staff. The plus. A very good staff. Thank you.
Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. The doubt felt like this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. Cause I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word, I know what's up. You can have it all, watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling hella love. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it up. Young shot caller, always been a baller. Know that you the one, I can feel it in my heart. Yeah, I won't stop charging, we going come harder. I can see you and I, way beyond the stars, girl. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. It feels right. It feels right.
Just a gesture piece. There's no DPS to it though, kind of bad for that. Upgrade or summoner maybe? Didn't lose my strength gain aura that time. Okay, this is where I have to decide to add characters or not. Nope. 5, 9, 4. Someone I can't hurt? Panthers can't hurt. Let's both buff my towers, so. Should be okay. Oh, I got a plus plus drop. Where is it? Oh, it's down there. It's 11. This one. No, nope, not that one. No, it's a sword. I'm sorta surprised my towers took care of the other ogres to prevent them from coming over here. Usually have that problem at low stats. Not this time. Could be because I'm not doing all summoner ed. Hey.
Turn toward me, look so weak. I've never seen you with such tired eyes. Everything you said we'd be, we just traded for a suit coat and a tie.
See what I got. Not bad. I like that one. Yeah. I don't know about that one. Sounds weird. Oh, that's not what I want. It's not gonna give me a good candy game. It refuses. Oh, I didn't need that. Of course, I got nothing in here except like a 6-cap griffin. Can you join? What do you want to do? Can I turn down the music? I'm probably good here. How's that? Finish CR3? Okay. You can hear me now. Woo! Right. You will no longer have a fish in the bowl. Oh, you're not 93 yet. That's right. You're not gonna give me stuff. It's off limits. Well, too bad. Last time I accepted armor like that, I regretted it. So I'm gonna earn it this time. I think I'm gonna go get a snowman. Why did we get it? Because I was doing like a playthrough like this one, and then I was like, eh. Now there's no point because I just accepted a bunch of gear from someone. Plus, I'm posting this on YouTube, and I don't want to be like, this is how you play. You get gear from other people. No. I don't want to do that. You drop me a fish? I mean, I can earn fish, so it doesn't really matter. Fish. I don't know. I'm trying to upgrade from fish. Just hack you two. Let me just hack you two. What is that gonna happen? I have like the best fish. Except that one. Well, actually, that one's pretty good. I have like really good fish, so you cannot be. I don't need giraffes. I want move speed, man. So I will earn myself some turkey. I know giraffes are good. I don't even think I need this if I use DSTs. Like, 8 capping giraffes? Yeah, I know. All 800 stats. I'm not a stranger to the Lake Canyon ducks. Oh, double capped? Oh, garbage. I'm just kidding. I see, I see ya. Is 700 a soft cap? I can't remember. I don't think I've ever actually upgraded a giraffe. Yeah, okay. Oh, need to practice first. Kind of important. Okay, so you. Two planes, two eyes, two moons. Amazing. The only thing I didn't get before I stopped playing on Wither account were the planes. Otherwise I farmed eyeballs like crazy. Only alts. I had a really bad plus plus eye. It's a horrible. Oh, mine were 90k plus. My eyes. 70k plus are the ones I gave away. Ha ha. Not overpowered. I'm not one of those guys with like full divine sets, okay? I just use my measly 7k stats to get good things. You see my DPS summary? Oh jeez. Okay, it's the one character with a void piece on it, okay? I'm the reason you made one. But they're a lot of fun. That's why I made it. It's just fun. Oh, I was gonna put my apprentice in the game. So I could level up. Oh. You should respect HP. I respect all my DPS characters to HP. It helps. Oh, I don't care. If I'm dead, it doesn't matter. Right? Need that resistance. And need that HP. That's close. I should prep for Crystalline Dimension. I want to do that in this series at one point in time. Turkeys are part of it though. What else? I guess I should get an owl? Owl or something else, no.
Straight down, earth from a bird's eye view.
I just tried getting Spear of the New Kingdom, and it's not gonna happen yet. What I need is armor with resistance as well. So it's mostly armor farming I need to do. And I don't want to do that. Yeah. Okay, I'm upgrading this. Fine. Spam F6. What'd he get? Ah, trance. Amazing. That's the best one I got. Highest base, highest upgrades. Alright. Let's go for elephant. Isn't that just as good as owl now? Yeah, this music's pretty good. I loved everything. Fire spreading all over. Okay. So I switch my Eevee over to. I'll keep going. I really should just put everything monk somewhere, but I'm gonna start just keeping my characters in there for experience. It's kind of like a win-lose situation. Follow me, don't go for the court. Yeah, I think elephant hits slower. Well, yeah, it hits 6 times a second instead of 7 or whatever, something like that. It'd be okay for something like Crystalline Dimension, I think. But the extra healing is... Well, it's easier to get a bigger elephant than it is a bigger owl. Let's put it that way. That has put an end to so many of my runs. Just random kobold. Number 20? Sweet. I still got the elephant, or the, I mean the snowman. $2,700, it's so bad. I'm kind of wasting my mana, but I wanted to try. I have no idea what hit the crystal. Another chicken is still better. Splash damage helps, but chicken is still better at doing damage. I don't have a very good honey spear either, so. I mean, I'm like less than 2k hero damage because of all the negatives I have. I can do it if I try hard enough. I don't need to. What's a good base map pet that I can get on Ascension? Deep Rell has Griffin. Foundries has Robot. Megas has... I forget what Megas has. Chemical. Well, I know Genies. That's Hall of Court. I forget what a lot of these maps have. I know this is fairies. I don't need fairy yet. Imps. Dragons. Could use a dragon. I'm actually tempted to try and get a griffin. Oh, and more. I don't have enough. Yeah. Three more. Okay, let's do this. It's Ted. Do something never seen before on stream. It's not off. Hear this one? Hear this one. Haha. You know, you can stack other towers instead of other towers from different characters now. The new emulator allows that. You see what I did? Oh, wrong one. My boosters are probably gonna die anyways. I'll just have to look. Ah. Oh, it helped by tower boost. That's everything upgraded. Headless horse. 89. Hello, welcome to the den. What am I farming? I don't know, I just feel like going for a griffin. That's about it. Got some turkeys earlier, but then realized I'm not level 93 yet, so. And now I'm going for Griffin. Side there. Let's upgrade my spiders to bigger spiders. don't mind me, I just have EV towers instead of inside of app towers and when a fireball hits for a million per hit. It's great. Nothing. Can't do Chris Pave yet. Maybe I can do the survival one at the same and get core. Horrors are massive, right? Yeah. place 4 more. It's only 20 D, right? Yeah. That was too much. My oil traps are not that very, not very big. If anything decides to go after my towers, they're being oiled. There we go. That should be good. It's I don't think I'll need anything else. I could have used minions, whatever. The controller's not behaving. The controller might be dying. Ah! Yeah, it's having a hard time connecting. Replace the pad. Wait, did I beat Crystal Cave on Insane yet? Said I did. I don't remember if I did it in a previous episode. Oh, they took one of my walls. This is a long survival. Wow. Okay. Well, I'll be here a little while. The remaining DU of walls, I'll just put a lightning tower in. It might help. I mean, I've done it on Ascension when I had 7k stats, but not on Insane. I just want a Crystal Core. I chose this over CR2 because I'd have to go through Crystalline Dimension and CR1 to get to CR2 first. I did it last time. It was a chore. You have like no stats, right? Ah, you got 2500. Okay, let's use you. Still didn't put minions. Bad. It's working! It's working! How am I? I'm doing good. I'm good. I'm chilling now. It's kind of sitting in a survival. Where is that oak going? Was it? What happened yesterday? I dropped something and I don't know what it was. You're not gonna tell me? How was it one of the best sessions? Steam, huh? You mean Twitch? Oh, my stream. I know how that feels. Glad I don't need to do that anymore. Ooh, a divine black death. Do they actually do damage? Because besides that, besides webbing things, I don't know. Or wait, that's not what I'm thinking of, is it? You have not tested it. Yeah, okay. I'm curious. Maybe take that one to open and test it. I was gonna move these walls in the ogre's way, but that's the only wall I had to move. The rest kinda die before they get here. Four plus plus? I know, doing I got a lot of divine and plus plus weapons doing spook 3. Just random garbage, but it's something. A bishop? Ooh. I kind of want to get one of those. That'd be interesting. Are you like armor farming King's Game? Is that what you're going for? I really like Spook because it has all three pets in that map are really good. If you can get a good one. I randomly built something that works. Should not have worked. Ugh. I feel the same way about my Winter Wonderland 2 build. I built something that shouldn't have worked. Did. M4TT. Do I know who that is? I don't know if I know who that is. I'm gonna add tower boost and I'm gonna initiate boost. Just to make it a bit faster. Oh, now I'm like spawn killing. Nice. Almost. Not really. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. And love is all we'll ever trust. Pub Poly? I never really played Poly much. That's nice. Yeah, my other count, the only armor set I really got from someone that I just can't find an upgrade for is my tower boost set. That's a half plus plus it? Yeah, it's nice. That wall is doing work. Like, they just get stuck there. Oh, you only have like three? I have like 10, but I only use two. I need to reroll them. I just never went Void Charming. Void Shard Farming. Now I see. Yeah, I've been playing since Moonbase was meta for farming. I don't know much about what came before that. Well, yeah, I can say the same thing about PS3. I played it on PS3. That was the late game on PS3. Still have the account. I can open it up right now. I refuse to pick up hacked gear. I do have a lot of duplicate event items, so. But that's okay. Everyone had the event items. First void bow. I don't think I've used the void forge once yet. Just been using shards for rolling or re-rolling. Stat stick. Is it as good as a plus plus would be? Yep. Wait. How did you not know it wasn't going to be better? Did you not do the math? Let me press F9 after I press the F. Oh. You can sit somewhere with the snowman. Oh yeah. Negative AB2 is no fun. Wait, how far up is that? What's there? Oh, he made it go all the way up. Oh, that's not fair. Can't climb the chains. That's really a bad part of your day. They should have almost made this a core, 2-core map, so you could build in the center and then... But all. Wait, he put a roof on this map. Can't get out. It makes no sense. How do you get into the cave? The portals! Four of the enemies to the crystalline dimension. I mean, there were portals in the crystalline dimension that the heroes could travel through too. Okay. Hold on. Whoa. I think I found a way out. Oh, there's a there's a wall here. Never mind. I'm stuck now. Why is there a sky? I don't know. Just because it looks cool. Maybe he was inspired by this guy to make this map. Okay, good, they still cap. No four caps, sad. Jade spear. Okay. You missed the divine? What divine? I don't see any divine. What are you talking about? Okay, which corner was it? I want to actually try. Oh no! I just found out a way out of Infested, which was like the last normal map I couldn't get out of just recently, so. Let me up. I forgot which way it was. I can't see it from here. Just fly outside? No, but like, you have to kind of climb the map to get up top or out of it and still survive. Can you do that? Oh, it's not this side of the map, it's the other side. This side? It's gotta be this side. Oh, there it is. There's one. No, not that one. It's gonna be like right here. Come on. Wait. No. It's gotta be this side of the map. Only the head pops out, yeah. There's one, like, opening like right here. Ah, come on. We Ah. Okay, you're gonna be my healing core. And you are a triple cap? Not much better than my fish. I have a speed modifier though. Yeah, let's do that. Temporary. Oh, you don't belong there. Stand up and stretch again. Fine. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. Alright. I'm gonna have to look back and see if I beat Crystal Cave on Insane or not. I don't remember. I really don't think I did. Magic shot. Hello. Well. Where'd it go? Yeah, I was. Is this game worth buying? This is my favorite game ever. So I'd say so. Yes, Magic. I'd say yes. 100%. Wait for it to be on sale, though. Because it gets expensive. To get all the DLC. It's like, it goes on like big sales too. Like it's $50 without the deal and then like $12 on sale. So that's how big difference is. PC has a lot more stuff, and they're still adding more. Let me just cycle through all the maps for you. Is that it for this today? You're gonna play using controller? Well, I use controller. I mean, you can get good at it, but everyone would recommend mouse and keyboard. Is that good with controller play? I'd say so. I enjoy it. There are some disadvantages and there are some advantages. I'd say there's more advantages to using a controller than not, but. The disadvantages are you just can't aim as far. Like, if I were to try and hit that dummy, I have to, like, manually aim. And with the mouse, you can do that a whole lot easier. That's about it. If you want to check me out on YouTube, Ken. I think it's down below. Want to see gameplay? Just check me out on YouTube. I'm gonna end the stream now, I think. All the gameplay you want is there. Is there anyone I can raid today? Whoa, there's like 6 streamers, and none of them speak English. Amazing. Alright. You might want to stay on your views going up fast. What? What do you mean? Alias Destroyer. Yeah, people keep showing up around this time. It's kind of weird. Anyway, I'm gonna end stream. Thank you for dropping by. I do have a YouTube channel if you want to check me out. And yeah. Till next time.